Fresh 1.4 was just released, and here is a quick overview of the most interesting additions. If this is the first time you are hearing about Fresh, it's enough for you to know that Fresh is an HTML-first web framework which delivers 0.js to the client by default and leverages an islands-based client hydration for maximum interactivity. It uses the well-established Preact as the UI solution and is built on top of the Deno platform, which provides a powerful server solution and scalable, reliable deployment options. Faster page loads are always a focus in modern web development, and Fresh is delivering on this front. Fresh has always compiled assets on the fly, which was good enough in most cases, but the just-in-time rendering was notably slower with large islands. To address this, starting with 1.4, you have the option to compile front-end assets ahead of time. From our testing, this results in 40 to 60 times faster call starts now, with a minimal impact on deployment times. Locally, when running the development server, Fresh will still use just-in-time compilation so that your server can respond to API as soon as possible and doesn't have to wait for asset compilation to finish. Sharing parts of the layout across routes is a common scenario when building web applications. In previous versions, you could do that in routesapp.tsx, but there was no way to go beyond that. In Fresh 1.4, we added support for layout files. They can be put in any route folder, so Fresh will detect all the layouts that match and stack them on top of each other. Don't worry, we know there will be times you don't want to inherit layouts or even the app template, so you can opt out of this via the route config. A tricky aspect in previous versions was setting the lang attribute on the HTML tag. Up until now, Fresh created the outer HTML structure up to the body tag internally, and you'd need to apply workarounds like creating a custom render function to modify the lang attribute. We agree, this was pretty unintuitive. So, starting with version 1.4, you can set the HTML, head, and body tags directly on the server. We believe you'll also be excited about the new route groups functionality. A route group is a folder inside the routes directory whose name is surrounded by parentheses. This allows you to have different layout and middleware files for routes on the same segment and will solve some of the bigger project scenarios where you might need to group files and not have that affect the structure of the URL. You can read more details about this release in the blog post linked into the description. On top of that, we have quite a lot of interesting Fresh features still cooking, so make sure to click the like and subscribe buttons if you want to stay up to date with everything Deno and Fresh related.